That light bar on the front of their car is just flooding the field with light.
There you go.
Looks like Bluesmobile has serious problems over there. Looks like they're going to push that back into the pits. So she made her own car and is racing here alongside her father. We also have Baby Beamer over here, this black BMW from Valparaiso. We've got a whole gaggle of engineering students here from Valparaiso University out here racing. You might see them in the red mini car. Black Baby Beamer.
Oh, we've got a couple cars in a little.
Oh, we've got a bend in that killer corner again. Looks like Baby Beamer and Ice Cream Truck have bound out.
Ice Cream Truck looks like they're losing their front a little bit, but you know, the ice cream's all in the back, so we're good.
Yeah, as long as he doesn't drop that cone, we're okay. Don't drop the ice cream, because that would be the real tragedy.
Got one thing at pure speed, passing people up in those straightaways.
And this is